there's a guy named it just fell into my lap. To be honest, it's the craziest scenario, and I know that doesn't sound like good business, like, oh, let's just do this on a whim, but it's the perfect location. It is everything Filly Flair is. It's the vintage country vibe that we embrace so much, I think, and is true to who I am. I am doing this because I want to be able to make my customers happier. Everyone wants to touch the clothes, feel the clothes, try them on. I hear that every day, all day. And to finally have found the perfect space that envisions everything Filly Flair is, and to bring that to my customers, I could not be happier about it. I feel like it's just a perfect fit.
I lived.